She said, so many people are asking for bail bonds.